And all the e-buggy buggies are going to take the same piece of real estate. This would be great for qualifier. Dawson, though, cleans himself up, makes it, repairs. Oh, Dawson in the front, double doubles on the far end, repairs. Don't break him on the first out. Let's see who gets out to the lead. Step on, step off section is busy. Coming into the left is Lanier. Andy Justin in the pool. Oh, standing out back there. Get on. So the climb down is in trouble there, steering down the step on, step off section. And here comes Andy around for his first evolution. Let's see if that's going to be good to hold for first. We're going to let everybody get across the line before I go calling out positions and let you guys move all around from A to B. Trying to watch the Dawson here in his little whoopee-whoop. Captain Frank Gallo on his way to get it. Got a dime a little bit silly with you. I know you have to do a quick return to get ready, so you may not have everything perfectly in line right now. Got a busy section on the back hay bale, drive in and throw him out. Got one out already. Now we take two laps in. Andy Johnson is your leader. Tyler back in second. Tamlin in third. We're almost 2 minutes in. Who's going to be taking fourth? Right now, Kyle Novak is 4 seconds back from Andy Johnson. Danny Lynn's another 2 seconds back from Kyle Novak. Is there a single chance for the fourth? Tossing in the step on, step off, watch out, Andy. It's good. Ooh, bumble. This is Steve McCann. There's our leader, Andy Justin across the line. Falling closer by Kyle Levacki. Closing that gap up, he's down to 3.6 seconds. Kaylin losing out a little bit. She's down to 5.2 seconds away from Kyle now, so must have a little bit of stumble there. Right now, your fast lap is from sandbagger Kyle Levacki, 47.3. Oh no, Andy Justin with a problem with first place driver.
Ah.
Got himself a free lap there. And John took him across the tiny line. Oh, give him that hay. That's definitely going to stay inside on that inner and another double. Stay out of that big thick hay, and Brian Rose is throwing down that Steve Adolph. Tossing in the double-double, you're clear. So yeah, definitely watch the dunk feeding corner right there. Chris Hart in the same place. .345 in, .315 remaining. Kyle Levacki out front, followed by Tammy Lynn. Chris Hart in first, he's a chance fifth. Brian Wells sixth, getting the fire in seventh. Beating Thomas Duncan right now. Oh, he's a chance getting it all wrong. Alex Gonzalez off the track early. Kevin Kearns on the 10th, but he's got two laps, so that's what's going on there with Kevin. There we go, Tom Duncan. Get it, son. I know you turned that ESC down for a bit ago. Oh, he's a first place driver getting it all wrong. Austin Dahl's ready to make another run at it. Oh, Chris Hart, double. Front toss, double. Good clear, John Sullivan. Oh, and Kevin Kline with another broken trophy. That's a shame, my friend. I hope he's not a better on. So the car coming out to stand early, definitely disappointed. So 5 minutes in, 2 minutes remaining, drivers. Kyle Levacki, a commanding lead right now. Chris Hart taking over second. Brian Wells up to third. Kenny Lins off to the fourth. Steve LeChance in fifth. Tom Duncan moving all the way up to sixth. Andy Justin off the track. Benny LaFada looks like he's going to be shown seventh next time by. Alex Gonzalez back out making some laps. And Kevin Ty Brogan off the track with 1:30 left to go, drivers. On your master clock. Now, most of you guys bunched up and ran right across that line as soon as I hit the buzzer. So as soon as you hear that tone, you're going to have to listen to the lineup button. Only driver on the 9-mile pace is Sam Daniel Novacki. Only got 9 laps, 7:31 right now. Can't make that stuff up, guys. Pretty clean. Everyone's running fairly, fairly mellow. Nice and clean. Nice green. That kind of driving for you guys. Billy, you're going to have to turn the power back up in that check, though. He doesn't know how to drive without power. Oh, so there he goes. Right off the back of the track. Oh. Going long. Going. Dee Norman in the outfield. Cleaning that one up. Dee's going to go to the Cardinals game early. All right, guys. 10 seconds left on that master clock. Who's going to make a bite for another lap? Looks like Steve LeChance will. That's probably going to be it. Oh, maybe Chris Hart. There you go. Chris Hart make it by for another lap. Tammy Lynn is only second. Chris Hart moves up to second. Tammy Lynn, you're showing third, you're done.